11th grade. Mr. Laleem and Ms. Spingler here to welcome you back. We're going to take a little time today to kind of show you what it's going to look like when you do return to school, and what it's going to look like when you come into the building each morning, and ultimately what it's going to look like going to your first period class each day. We want to take some time, model it so that you can see it. Unfortunately, there are going to be some things in place that make what we do on a daily basis a little different than what we're used to. But the important thing of all of this is that we are back together and that we figure it out together. Ms. Spingler.
Thank you. Welcome back, juniors. We're excited to have you and see your faces every day. A couple things as you prepare to come back to school. We are a mask campus, so you're going to wear a mask over your nose and your mouth. You're also going to be lining up 6 feet apart and entering the F staircase when you come.
There are two non-negotiables when we return, and that is masks always have to be on in the building upon entering the building and on the school campus. It's a mask-only campus, so when you are here on school grounds, inside or outside, you have to keep your mask on. And as you can see, you all and maintain social distancing. So whether it's myself and you as a student, or myself and Ms. Spingler as a colleague, we all have to be 6 feet apart, both in and outside of the classroom. So two non-negotiables, mask on at all times, and remain at least 6 feet away from everybody when moving in the building. As an 11th grader, you'll be entering the building through the bottom of F stairwell, as you are certainly familiar with, and you're gonna go to the third floor. So at this point, we're gonna walk up the stairs to the third floor, and then I'm gonna show you what it's gonna look like when you enter a classroom on the third floor. Excellent. Number one, every time you enter the building, always sanitize. Be wise, sanitize. Now we're gonna go up. As an 11th grade student, you will make your way up to the third floor via F stairwell. 11th graders, all your classes will be on the third floor when we reopen schools in April. You will notice when you get to the third floor, we have marked the floors and we are all walking in one direction only. You'll notice how I stay to the right, all the way down the hallway. And remember, masks have to be on, always, and maintain social distancing at all times.
All right, juniors, I'm gonna show you how to enter the classroom. Upon entering, you're gonna sanitize your hands. Always sanitize. When you come in, you're gonna notice the desks are 6 feet apart. This is where you're gonna be spending most of your time, is in the classroom. Again, you guys are going to be having your breakfast in the morning in the classroom, as well as lunch in your classroom.